It's a roller coaster. Roller coaster of emotion. Who is this guy again? How do I know this name? Oh, he might have been playing on Troller Stream. Is this the guy that kept building the town centers? Is that what I have to look forward to? Actually, you know what? I don't even want to build a fast barracks. Frick. This is another one of those spawns. Yeah, I guess that's the right terminology, right? Ah! There's Babylon. Apparently should have been scouting for that rush. I literally never look at the Civ. Like, I don't know why I don't. It's just like a weirdly bad habit that I never look. God damn it, and there it is. That's close enough. So I guess we'll start up with this one over here. Just wait for some spearmen to come out. I didn't GLI check this guy. Hope that wood line's in range. Doing some extra DPS to him. Being annoying. Psyching him out. Where's he going? Are you going down here? What happened, man? Are they being sneaky? What's going on? You know what? I got every single cow in this game. I didn't see him with any. Wouldn't be surprised if I did. Where am I gonna put my TC? Let's be aggressive. Put it out front here. Damn it. Good for you. What you guys think, but to me, and I'd love to hear your guys' opinions in chat if I can remember to check it after the game, but to me, your second production facility being a stables always seems like a good idea to me. What are your guys' thoughts on that? Didn't need the storehouse. I thought he was going to kill this one, but you know, I lost my... Oh, no, I didn't. Goddamn wolves! Just get off my... This is dumb. This could be out here. So let's leave some. Actually, we'll start walling this up. God, I still need more food. Where am I rallying my... God, I really just have no food. Armory. It's kind of not in the smartest spot in the world, but whatever. And because I'm getting an armory, it means we need to get some more gold. This is nice. Always raid these gardens. Actually, what was this guy's on? Down stone? I don't think I can afford to get these anymore. These guys were on stone. Actually, we've got map control. Hockey, there he is. Okay. Start walling him off from everything on the map. Okay, you guys are cut. That's gonna trip with that thing too much. Alright, we need way more food. My macro's starting to slip a little bit. It was really, really good up until this point, I think. Just go on this hunt. Let's be doing that. That's a little safer. I find it hard to believe that he's macroing as well as me, but he is Babylon, so I just feel like my macro's on point right now. Oh shit! That's not on point. Actually, no, that's a dumb farm. I don't need that. It's too much wood right now. Let's go to H3. I just lost all those raiders. Couldn't have gone worse for me. Well, this looks atrocious. Set up pretty well. My composition's kind of weird just because I lost all those raiders. I just have a bunch of Spearman Champion. But you know, North Spearman Champion are pretty damn beefy, so. I don't think that's the worst thing in the world to have. I'm not aging up. Or I'm not attacking because, you know, I'm aging up. Playing it safe. Being really annoying. I'm just walling everything that I possibly can up here. I'm gonna build my other TC up here and then build my markets down the other corner. Let's get one of these and get all this gold. Yeah, just set myself up nicely here. He's pretty confined to his base, I would think, because I've got all these walls up. He hasn't even tried to break out of them, so. I don't know why I have these skirmishers. I think it was just. Uh oh. Oh yeah, why haven't I done this? Come on, start. Oh, he's making a push here. Avoid this army. No. Build a seer. Let's remember to use ravens, guys, so we're gonna build a seer right now. I just want to wait for my my seer. Did I not build one? Or oh, I do have one. Okay. All right. Let's check out his army. So this is why the raven's so useful. Oh no. How do I select the raven? There we go. So this is his army. Let me know exactly what we're gonna face. This is so useful. Everybody has to use this when they play Norse. I see everything that's going on right now. He's got double armory. Large army. We're both probably maxed. Let's do it. That's not cool. I don't know what we're gonna do about that right now. I'm just gonna put up a fort here. I haven't even started to lose, there we go. Yeah, this fight is going really one-sided. Like, look at my pop, it's just not going down. Like, I don't even have any units in queue. Well, mix in, it was probably a good idea to mix in some horsemen. But, you know, it looks like I'm gonna be okay, but... Hey, bro. I'm gonna chill out. Another raven. It's got a cooldown, but I mean, use it as often as you can. You can kind of see what's going on. Yeah, see, so he's coming down here with some of these guys. We want some stone or some gold. And he can't kill it. If you guys didn't know that, it's an invincible. And it's, I think it's gone by now. Yeah, it's been gone. I was trying to do a little bit of countering right here, but that's not going to happen. Good game. He played well. I think he's just too passive. Like, I bet we're gonna go to the stats, and I bet I outgather him by a lot. Yeah. 12,000. He just didn't... Yeah, villagers. Just standard macro stuff. Tech. I mean, he played well, it just... He got out macro, that's all. Well.